The next day, on her way to her mother's funeral, Karen put on those red shoes. Those who came to the funeral couldn't take their eyes off Karen's shoes.
How dare she wear red shoes? So disrespectful.
But Karen did not care, because she loved her shoes. A good-hearted old woman passed by the cemetery. This old woman learned that this little girl was now an orphan and wanted to adopt her.